Come and gather all around me, and I'll tell you all a tale. It's about a cowboy Romeo out on the western trail. He was young and he was handsome. He was over 6 foot tall. He could ride the toughest broncos, and he'd never get a fall. With a $100 saddle and a big white Stetson hat, handmade boots and silver spurs, he was well worth looking at. He could rope and shoot and gamble. He could make a banjo sing. And when he'd start to yodel, he'd make the prairie ring. Yodel-a-dee-lay, yodel-dee-lay-lay, 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 yodel-dee-lay-lay. This cowboy loved the ladies, but I don't blame him for that. 'Cause I used to have some fun myself until I got too old and fat. Oh, he had a charming manner that the girls could not resist. I wish I had just 50 cents for everyone he's kissed. He would buy them pretty presents just to show them he's a sport. He'd have made a darn good sailor with a girl in every port. He would take them out to dances, and his love he would confide. Until he got them going loco, then he'd hit the trail and ride. Yodel-a-dee-lay, 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 yodel-a-dee-lay. All the hearts that he had broken were scattered far and near, until one day he met a girl who finished his career. Oh, she had red hair and freckles, and her name was Texas Lou. She told this handsome cowboy, "You've met your Waterloo." Then she took him to the preacher with a six-gun in her hand. And now he's herding cattle down by the Rio Grande. And when the baby wakes at midnight, starts crying loud and long, his wife says, "Hey there, Romeo, get up and sing your song."